International Conference for Robotics and Automation for 2018. Over 3,000 delegates have travelled from all around the world to be right here in Brisbane, and we are so proud to be one of the principal sponsors. Delighted to be standing here in the middle of the QUT stand. And I think what everyone's noticing about QUT robotics is that this is robotics for the real world. Don't think you get much more real world than a robot like this with genuine mud on its tyres. Genuine mud on its tyres. You know, this has come off working on a real farm to come along and be part of the show here in the Brisbane Convention Centre today. I guess one of the big issues that we have in Queensland and in Australia at the moment is finding the labour that can pick our crops. This is going to make a huge difference to the productivity of capsicum farming. And of course, once you can do capsicums, there's all kinds of fruit and veg you might be able to do.
This is what we call our Codspot. So cods, crown of thorns starfish. And the idea of the Codspot is that it can seek out these pests that are destroying the Great Barrier Reef. And Codspot has a capability to autonomously navigate through the reef, identify the crown of thorns starfish, and then to inject them with an environmentally friendly solution that kills the crown of thorns starfish, but it's going to save the reef.
That's important, isn't it, Pepper? We're finding that Pepper can make a real difference to the way that people interact around delicate issues. You know, if they need to talk about their health issues, some people feel more comfortable talking to a robot than they do to a person. Can we use Pepper to help people get healthier? I think this is another great example of robotics working in the real world in all kinds of different ways, helping agriculture, helping the environment, and helping people as well with this kind of robotic technology at QUT.